But Twinkle lets me be a lovely teddy bear.
Kids and bears, but I'll do my best. You like that, Maya? Happy birthday, Maya. It's your birthday yesterday. 7 years old. That's my neighbor right there, Joe and little Maya. Turn around, say hi. I know. And this little girl here is seven. I forgot it. Kim? Kim, where's Kim? You gotta come up and get a teddy bear as soon as I get the trunk open. It's your birthday today, right? Yeah? Also, you get to pick one out of the trunk. Once we get it open, you can pick what you want out of that trunk. Sound good? She's excited. Look at that. Her tongue's hanging out. Like, I have fun. All right, guys, the kids out there want to dance. That's all of you, correct? So you got to get up and rock it old school with me right here. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Go on now. New jumpsuit I'm so happy to unveil tonight. Woo! You're not supposed to brag about yourself, but for this suit, I'm going to brag. It's pretty hot. I'm going to sweat it out. And maybe that black paint will run into it, so it wouldn't matter. Am I stop leaking now? Still?
Little sister, don't you?
glints in the sun, or even once or twice, and late at very night, and then you are. Sister, don't you do what you exist at night? Oh. Sister, don't you do what you exist at night? One night with you, here's what I am now praying for. You want to hear that one? It's one of my favorites.
Yeah, sir.
It is one night with you. Every year I wait to come up here. We should do two nights in a row. Burn me up. I am burning up. It's pretty hot under here. How you guys doing out there? You should get up and dance a little bit so that I don't feel so the only one working out up here. I might come out there in a time, just sit down in the crowd. Here we go. One night with you is what I am now praying for. Well, the things that we took for granted would make my dreams come true. Just call. What time did we start? What time is it now? We got 10 minutes to burn it up. Will you promise to stick around? All right, here we go. Well, get out of that bed and wash your face and hands. Get out of bed and wash your face and hands. Get in that kitchen, make the number of lots of pants.
Missing. Yeah. I don't know where she went, she didn't say.
Like a Mississippi fall from sitting on a hollow. Elvis CDs here, t-shirts, if you're interested in that, come see my lovely wife over here and my Aunt Judy, all the way from Nanaimo. My wife is not from Nanaimo, I was born there. My wife is from Morocco. And Aunt Judy's actually from Brisbane, Australia. No? Oh, Tasmania. Oh, that's why you're so hyper. I remember growing up as a kid, those Warner Brothers cartoons of that. Tasmanian Devil come up. Remember? Is that you? You remember that, folks? It wasn't that long ago. Those were the old cartoons and the old movies in the 50s and 40s. Pretty cool. That's my nickname in school, Taz. All right, honey, we can do it for it. We got one more song here. Viva Las Vegas, clap your hands. Come on, stand up a little bit. My life really gonna set my soul. Gonna set my soul on fire.
Yeah, it's on the screen.